Ascension. 7, 15, 1, 2, 19, 7, 25, 6, 13, 6, 7, 15, 14, 0.
What up, Lil Robinson? Sorry, this profile can't connect to Xbox Live on this console. To fix it, download it again. Oh, shit. I think I know why. It's because I changed my gamer tag, but I don't know how to switch profiles. I gotta see if there's a way if I can switch profiles. Alright, I gotta sign into my Xbox account. Let me just hide this Elgato for a second. Hold on. Give me 1 second, ladies and gentlemen. Give me 1 second while I type in my Xbox Live information. Because I got to re-download my profile because I changed my gamer tag. I'll explain all of that in a second. Give me 1 second. Rather unique. Once I'm done typing this in, we should be good to go. I'm looking at this shit on the road. I hope a lot of you guys have this. I'm sure it won't be a problem getting some viewer aids going, though. If any of you guys are just joining, I'm typing in my Xbox Live information, signing in, and getting this ready to go. Alright, cool. Now I can get rid of this. Remove image. Boom. Look at that. What up, Mency? Need some music. Oh, this is a fucking jam. How do you download this? I have no idea if you did it digitally, but if you have the disc, I just popped in the disc into my Xbox One, and that was it. All right, beautiful. Got all my stats and everything. All right, hopefully the input lag isn't as bad as like the regular Xbox One is. Hopefully. I'm gonna play some TDM, get warmed up and whatnot. I heard that you can actually download the DLC. I'm gonna pin that to home. I don't know how true this is. Ready to, yep, look at that. I only bought the first and fourth map pack. I know it's kind of bad. All right, let's get this going. Wow, 37,000 people are online. I'm about to make today's video go live, and then after that, I'm gonna upload like a notification thing saying that I'm live on Black Ops 1 streaming. So today's video is a time travel number 6, and it's some MW3 gameplay. Nice change of pace for the YouTube sub boxes and stuff. If you guys like, I don't know. If you guys are sick of Black Ops 1 gameplay and you want to watch some MW3, this is your answer. Alright, so this is going live right now. The MW3 video. Alright, beautiful. I just went live. I have so many videos to upload, dude. I should have uploaded yesterday, to be perfectly honest. Give me 1 second, guys. Just want to get today's video live, and then after that, we should be good to go. Isn't this song on 2K? What up, Blurry? Alright, cool. This video is uploaded. Now I can upload my little stream notification. More people will come and we can get the show on the road, so. Map pack 1. Ready to go. That's good. That's good to go. Thanks, Mincy. Appreciate that, bro. Are the graphics better at all or not? No. It's exactly the same thing. This is just simple emulation. Looks just like the 360. Just inside of the Xbox One. But I have actually somewhat been playing my Xbox One a little bit more than... like never, if that's anything. But I've been playing like Halo Master Chief Collection, which is a lot of fun. But all right, so we're gonna play this and see how bad the input lag is. I know the Xbox One is like notorious for that, but if it doesn't suck that bad, then we should be good to go and we can get the show on the road. But if it's terrible, unbearable, I'm gonna hop on to Xbox 360 and play on there. With my PS4 with the Titan 1 adapter, or my PS4 controller with the Titan 1 adapter. Alright. Yeah, this is pretty bad input lag, man. I don't know. The Xbox One in general just has, like, it's so weird. I don't know why. Like, the Xbox One console, just the console by itself, like, with everything normal, has more input lag and delay than my Titan 1 does when I'm using it on like the Xbox 360 or any other system. I don't really understand why. Holy shit, my shot is terrible with the Xbox controller. If I really wanted to, I could probably hook up my Titan 1 which is, if you guys don't know, it's an adapter that allows me to use whatever controller I want on any console, which is pretty cool. That's an old trick. Knifing while you're going up a ladder and shit. I'm playing with no sound right now, I'm just listening to music. So if I sound or look like I'm a fucking blind motherfucker, that's why. I don't know, I might want to play on 360 to be honest. But I'm going to go over my stats in a minute. I want to show you guys. I had so much time played on this game. But when Black Ops 1 was actually out, I played so much MW2. Like, I played MW2 for competitive during this time frame. And during, like, this whole entire time, it was just MW2 for competitive and this game for pubs. Just because this game for pubs is just ridiculous. I wonder if there's actually going to be anyone playing that ghetto league play that they made. If you guys remember, like, halfway through, maybe like 3/4 into Black Ops 1, they actually added like the very, very first, like, I guess, variation of league play. And it was just called competitive. And no one played it except like pros. Like every time you'd go in there, you'd be running into like Fear Moho or some shit. It was insane. I'll show you, but I wouldn't be surprised if there's more people playing that. I tried to play it like not too long ago before. Oh my god, what is this guy using? Extended mags and ACOG on a fucking FAMAS. This guy's playing the wrong game. He must think this is fucking Varix from Black Ops 3. Ooh, teammate got an SR-71. This guy spawned right behind me. Oh, never mind, he was up top. Alright, I'm starting to get used to the controller, to be honest. Yeah, I got my own Blackbird. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I want to get my dogs. I think I have dogs on. I wish I got, oh, fuck.
Our spy plane's in the air. Enemy spy plane incoming.
Ah, damn it. I thought he was downstairs. This game's dogs are the best dogs in the whole entire COD series. By far. By far. This game's streaks in general are just beast. Absolutely fucking beast. Like the chopper gunner, the gunship, the dogs, the Blackbird. This was the first COD that had like a radar like this. I think MW2 had the best kill streaks though of all time. If you guys are just joining me now, basically what we're gonna do is I'm gonna play some pubs, get warmed up, and get everything going. Hopefully more of you guys are seeing the notification I posted to YouTube. And we're going to be doing some viewer 8 soon, so that should be a lot of fun. I'm kind of a loner right now, no one's on, so I was like, fuck it, might as well play some viewer 8s. I think Ganola and Bananas, all of them are at work and shit, so. Where the fuck did this guy go? Oh, this shit's so good. Kendrick had a dream. I'm like pressing the sprint button, holy shit.
Enemy spy plane above.
Any of you guys play this game competitive? Let me take a look at this chat.
Accomplished. Good work.
Now we're just getting warmed up. How do you get this game on Xbox One? Guys, if you have this game digital, I have no idea. Literally no idea. I just popped in my Xbox 360 disc from fucking 2010. The day this game came out. I still got it. I just popped this right in, and yeah. Give me 2 seconds, guys. The 360 disc won't work on Xbox One. Some people were complaining about that. I saw that on Twitter. Basically, all you want to do is restart your console. Like a hard reset, not just like a little simple reset. You want to do like a full 15 second, like leave it completely powered off. Or you can just completely unplug the cable. That's another option. Biatch. Alright guys, let me see this real quick. Let me show you guys my stats real quick though. 18 days played in pubs. That's nothing though. I have more than double that on MW2. But 1.08 KDL, so bad. 12,000 FAMAS kills, gotta love it. God, this game was so good. I was just playing not that long ago. Yeah, 5/14, which was what, 3 days ago? I was playing with Lantify, Ganola, some other dude. So, actually, hold on. Let me show you guys what I was talking about. So, if you go to core and where is it? Bare bones, right here. Competition. This shit right here is the OG league play. This was before anything. Like, this is before Black Ops 2. Obviously, this is Black Ops 1. Before anything, like, before competitive was really even on the map, they had this shit right here. And it was the competitive rules and all that stuff. Now there's my map packs installing. That's good. What else can we play? This is a fucking jam too. God, that whole Good Kid, Mad City album is so good. But yeah, this is like the OG league play. You go in, play this, and it had basically all the competitive rules. This is like revolutionary. First time competitive was ever on the map. So let's see what the chat has to say. It's the same game graphics. Yes, everything is 100% the exact same as it was in 2010. So, all right, let's get this eights going, I guess. So, I'm trying to think of how I can do this. What to do. All right, everyone. I'm gonna go like everyone after this Bali guy. Send me a message on Xbox and I'll just click on your profile and invite you. That simple. If you guys wanna get this going. Do I have some of the, yep. Berlin Wall, man, this fucking map. I remember when that shit came out. Discovery, that was a good map. Kowloon, oh man, this whole map pack was epic. And Stadium, this might be the best DLC map of all time. It's definitely up there. But the one in front of the gun lives forever. Alright, cool. Do they have to be on the game or something? How do I send invites? Oh. No option to invite to game. Hmm. Do I have to add people? It's only my, like, regular friends list. My Xbox 360 friends list. Oh, I think I might know. Isn't there, like, a combination that you have to... How do you... There's a way to pull up the... Ah, this. Okay, there we go. I was trying to think of how you pull up that menu. The 360 menu. But yeah, this is actually in the Xbox One, which is pretty cool. This is another thing, man, that I miss about this game. View COD player card. You can go in and see all their stuff just by clicking that. Like, that's one of my favorite things. All right. I mean, I'm not totally opposed to people from the UK, but I mean, you guys are just gonna probably lag like crazy. I'm not able to invite him. There we go. The gun lives forever. Doing firing range first. Do I still have the game saved? This was mad fun. Juggernaut. I made my own, like, ghetto juggernaut, and it was like you could change, like, the health and stuff. That was fun. What else do I have in my theater mode? Grid headquarters. I think that's like a 100 plus or something. Michael Myers. That's arguably my best gaming clip of all time in general. I'll show you guys that later. There's so much to explore on this fucking game, man. 124 and 11. Awesome gameplay. SND. Is this competitive SND? Nope. Time limit, custom classes. I think this was like for sniping or something. Let me see. Didn't invite me. Let me try again, bro. Game invite sent. Hopefully you got it. Alright, I think I remember the rules. Reset to default. Yes. Alright, I'm pretty sure MLG variant was 1.5. I don't remember if it was 7.5 or 5, though. I want to say this was the first game to have, like, modern rules. So I'm going to go 5.75 every round. It went up to 6 in this game for MLG variant, unless you were playing perks only, which is what a lot of kids used to do. That's what I used to do. I used to play perks only. It'd go up to 4, and it'd be like 3-minute rounds, but... Team only, friendly fire enabled, boom. Game recording enabled. What's up, Merc Rush? Playing as 5, yeah, I thought so. Ah, alright, yep, I think A attacks is right. So, if you guys didn't see that in the chat, basically what you guys have to do if you guys are playing on the Xbox One, you have to pull up this menu by pressing select and start, or whatever that select button's called on here, I don't even know. And then you pull up this menu, and then the invite will be in that inbox. It's not going to be on your Xbox One invites. So do that if you guys are having trouble joining the game. I'm going to send out another invite. Black Ops 1 was to 6 rounds. It was the first game. MLG variant was up to 6, and if you were playing perks only, it was up to 4. But we're just going to play MLG variant rules because it's what, like, the pros played and stuff. GBs, I probably killed. The match finder's probably lit right now. Let me check. Yeah, there we go. Damn, bro, how many fucking COD points do you have? Holy shit. Let's see if the team ladders. I mean, I don't see anyone on the ladder right now on the match finder, unfortunately. As of right now. AW wasn't the only COD to go up to 6. Ghosts went up to 6. What else? Black Ops 2 went up to 6. Black Ops 2 goes every COD after Black Ops 2. But this game did as well. MW3, we took a break and went back to 4. I don't know, man. I've been playing a lot of 4-round stuff, like on COD 4 and stuff. It's a lot of fun. I kind of like the 4 rounds. I don't know. It's honestly all preference. Anyone that is watching the stream right now, I did just upload a Modern Warfare 3 throwback time travel video. If you guys want to check that out, I just uploaded it. If you guys are wondering how to get in, just send me a message on Xbox Live and I will invite you. Put it in a song, alright. I wish PS4 had backwards connectivity. I totally agree, dude. Totally agree. And they do have that streaming stuff. What's it? PlayStation Now. Well, PS4 actually does have backwards compatibility, but it's for PS2 and PS1 games, which is kind of a buzzkill. I mean, technically speaking, we could probably play Call of Duty 2, the big red one. But, I mean, that's not even the real COD 2. I don't know. Show us your classes, please. I got you, bro. Oops. So, let's go. These is like, alright, your pubs classes are like transferred over into private match. So, half of these are pubs classes and half of them are for competitive. I really only have like 2 or 3 competitive classes just because the FAMAS absolutely ran shit. God, I keep doing that. You can get it, you can get it, you can get it. If you guys are just joining, if you need to accept an invite, basically, you just have to pull up the within the Xbox One. As you can see, I'm on Xbox One. Within the game, you have to press start and select to pull up the Xbox 360 dashboard, and then go to your messages there, and then you can see all your stuff. So, this is a pub class, this is a pub class, this is a pub class, another pub class, sniper class, pub class. Pub class. This is a competitive class right here. This is what like 99% of people ran on Black Ops 1. Obviously not the Claymore. I'm just gonna put like a fucking camera spike or some shit. Yeah. I'm pretty sure that you're not supposed to run anything, but I mean, I just put it on and don't use it. If you want to clear it out, because there's no option on here, you have to reset the whole class to default, and I'm just too lazy to do that, so. Concussion, Semtex. Semtex isn't a good option. I'm going to change that to Frag. Lightweight, Sleight of Hand, Ninja. These are like the main perks everyone ran on like every class. Like there was nobody that ran anything else. I think Flak Jacket was banned. I could be wrong, but I have a feeling that that was actually banned. Another fuck around sniper class. And this is like my only SMG class. I'm pretty sure Rapid Fire is banned, so that makes the MP5 kind of useless. The MP5 was so good, but like only with Rapid Fire. So, 74U Extended Mag. Some people ran Red Dot on it, but I love the Iron Sights. Python Speed Reloader, this is what everyone ran. I'm going to put this back on Frag. Concussion, obviously you don't want to claim more because that's illegal, but like I said, I'm too lazy to take it off. Let's see, Lightweight, Sleight of Hand Ninja, boom. That's that. I could probably like make an AUG class. I love the AUG. One of my favorite fucking guns of all time. The Iron Sights are gorgeous. Got along. They probably got me down by the end of the song. If you guys are just getting here and you want to play, send me an invite or send me a message on Xbox and I will send you an invite. So. Killstreaks are pretty much disabled, I'm pretty sure. I think I forgot to in the settings. What is it? Oh, killstreak right here. Don't allow killstreaks, there we go. I'm actually gonna save this to my file share. I don't know what to overwrite because these are all golden. Alright, I think I'm gonna get rid of this because this is just like a fuck around sniper class. The camera spike was epic, man. How do you open the 360 menu? You press select and start. I think that's, I don't know what the buttons are called, but it's like the start button and then that other weird button that resembles select. What up, ghetto kid? BO1 arguably the best COD. It's very like good and I love this game a lot. I don't know if it's as good as COD 4 or MW2, but it's up there, dude. I love this game. I remember the day it came out, I was so excited to come home from school and play it. I can't believe that was like 6 years ago. FAMAS outclassed the 74U. I mean, at long range, definitely. But I think if you're like up close, like and you bump heads or something, 74U probably take out the FAMAS. It'll be close though. It's not by much. What up, Demonics? How do you play this shiz? Just throw in your Black Ops 1 disc into your Xbox One. Is it smooth? Yeah. Yep. What's banned? Good question. Let me go through all this stuff and I'll tell you right now. So, oh, I gotta make a G11 class now that I'm thinking about it. So, I'm pretty sure all these, like, regular guns are legal. I think. It's been a long ass time. But, shotguns are legal, to my knowledge. LMGs are all legal, to my knowledge. What else? Snipers, obviously. I think. Launchers, obviously secondary launchers are banned. Ballistic and crossbow. I don't know. I think the crossbow is absolute ass and they never banned it. They could have banned it and that, I don't really know, man, to be honest. Go ahead and use the ballistic knife and crossbow if you want, but you're gonna get bodied with it, so I mean I don't really see a point in banning it. Lethal. All of these are legal. Willie Pete. I forgot about Willie Pete's. Willie Pete's. These are smoke grenades, man. Holy fuck. I forgot they were called Willie Pete's. Jesus Christ. Nova Gas, I'm pretty sure, is illegal. That shit is just like, what was it called? Taboon Gas from World at War. Flashbangs, concussions are illegal. Decoy, I don't really remember. You know what? I'm just going to pull up the rules right now. Right here, it's Call of Duty Black Ops 1 rules. We're gonna go to MLG variant rules. Banned items. All right, secondary launchers, flak jacket. I knew it. Nova gas and decoy are both illegal. So yeah, Nova gas is banned. Decoy is banned. Flak jacket. That's a big deal. So take notes. Write that shit down if you have to. No flak jacket. The nades aren't that good in this game, but they're pretty good. So no flag jacket. All equipment is banned. So yeah, all of these are banned. You can have them on your class, just don't use it, obviously. I just throw the camera spike on there for fun. Obviously, do not plant it anywhere and don't even pull it out. I don't even think you're allowed to run with it because if you guys don't remember back in, I want to say MW2. I'm pretty sure it was MW2. It might have been this game. Basically, there was a way to run faster if you had your equipment out, and you could get to certain spots faster, so they were, like, extremely against you running around with that, and kids would go back into theater mode and catch you with that all the time, so, don't even, like, try to pull it out or anything. Perks, what are banned perks? Second chance, obviously, that's last stand, if you guys don't know. Warlord, this is a kind of big deal. Warlord is multiple attachments, so none of that on there. What else do we have? Noob tubes, flamethrower, and rapid fire are also banned as well. How many do we have? 5 right now. I think someone else messaged me, so let's get them in here. I swear I just saw someone message me earlier, but whatever. Thanks, RH Formal. Dual wield? I don't even think dual wield is banned. I didn't see it. I could be delusional, though. Hold on, let me check. I'm looking right now in the MLG variant. There's nothing in here that actually states that you can't for dual wield. Secondary launchers, flak jacket, Nova, decoy, equipment, warlord, second chance, grenade launcher, flamethrower, and rapid fire. There is nothing in here that says no akimbo or dual wield. I mean, I don't know. That's weird. That's really weird. What up, Sean? Yes, this is Xbox One, as you can see. Boom. The shitbox one. I fucking hate this console, I'll be dead ass with you. How come you can't download it from the Xbox store? I don't know, man. I have no idea about anything with this digitally. All I did was pop in my 360 disc and I was good to go. Sean, if you're watching this stream, dog, and you want to play, just Skype me. Or DM me or something. And I'm down to play. There we go, we got six. How come it shows you a 360 dashboard? So we're in Xbox One, obviously. I'm sorry if this is repetitive, you guys were here for a while, but for the people that haven't been here, you press select and start, and it actually pulls up these things right here, this whole entire Xbox menu. I think Mamba's already in here. I could be wrong, though. I swear I saw his name. Yeah, he's in here. Now, why do certain messages appear on the Xbox One but not on the 360? This is weird. It takes like an extra minute for it to pop up. You have to go to your download history. That probably works too. Hey, it's Hax. What up, Chef? Oh, you got work at 5? That's fucking dog meat. Boy, you better call out of work. This is some serious manners that we have to attend to on this game. If you guys didn't know, Ganul is a fucking don at Black Ops 1, to my knowledge. Also, if you guys were here a couple days ago, I actually updated the donation link. So it's a different link now, and I have notifications, which is cool. Show you how to turn it up a notch. Face cam reveal, man. Alright, so let me go back way back to AW. I've been doing face cam since Ghost, but a lot of people didn't really even bother, but it's a pain in the ass to set up on stream. I made a whole video on this. Just go on my videos, type in face reveal or some shit like that. If you look at me in the eyes, you'll fucking turn to stone or some shit. Watching ever since Best Plays on AW. Thanks, homie. What up, Christian? BO1 GBs as well as COD 4. On this specific live stream, possibly. I don't know. If we get bored of this, then it's definitely possible. If you guys have friends, anyone that's in here, you want to invite your friends, you can go right ahead. Can you use a 360 Black Ops disc to get in this game? Definitely. Yep. That's exactly what I did. I just popped in my 360 Black Ops disc. Yeah, you can play on the 360. Dude, you don't have work till 5. You can play a couple matches. Come on. You should get on, dude. Alright, here we go. Now I got Synergy's message. Hey, can't play but watching the stream. Oh, that's what Crimson said. Thanks, homie. Synergy. 3v3? We could do a 3v3. Fuck it, why not? Is rapid fire allowed? No. What up, Gel Snipes? Black Ops 1 videos on the channel. Yeah, if I get a good gameplay in any of these matches, I'd be totally down to upload it. How long am I streaming? I have no idea, dude. Shit can happen at any time, and I could just be out of here, but... I plan to stream for a little while. That's the plan. Why is it not on the PS4 COD exclusive to PS4? The PS4 is not able to do backwards compatibility. Thanks, C. Gunderman. Alright, we're gonna have 7 now, so I don't want to start it quite yet, because we're gonna need only one more. I'm sure they would have already had this out if the PS4 was able to do backwards compatibility, but basically, if you guys didn't know, the PS3 had some really weird processor in it. I forget what it was called. I think it was called like a web pro. I don't know. There's some fucking weird name for it. But I had the fucking name for it. Anyways, it was this weird processor, and ultimately what it did was fuck the PS4 up, because games were developed for that processor instead of like a regular processor, and it made it difficult for them to take backwards compatible games, throw it on here. So. Ever play singles? Hell no, dude. I hate singles. Alright, we only need one more. I don't know if you're asking for an invite, but I love you too, Chef. Halo Reach. Leathery Wheel 84. That is a weird name. Leathery Wheel. Why? I don't know. I think he's asking for an invite. If you guys are wondering how to accept invites, basically all you have to do is, once you're here, press the select and start button at the same time, and this comes right up. And you can basically operate everything that you need to. Yeah, boy, you got the day off. You're so lucky. Am I going to do this tomorrow? It's always possible. I'm terrible with schedules, so I don't even bother, like, committing to anything. So, I don't know. Alright, we need one. Join party? I don't have a mic, man. Oh, some of you guys that aren't, yeah, low levels, like Mamba and Blurry, they're going to get smoked because they don't have dead silence, I don't think, because they're low levels. If you guys didn't know, in the old CODs, every single Call of Duty before MW3, basically you had, like, to unlock everything in pubs to use in game battles. Like, you didn't have everything unlocked in private match, which sucks. And I'm hoping COD 4 actually brings this feature to the whole entire remaster. Willy Dribble. All right. How much is Black Ops 1? I don't even know, man. I'm pretty sure they're having a sale for like $10 to get it, but I'm pretty sure today as well they came out with the Modern Warfare 3 like combo thing. I know that doesn't include Black Ops 1, just thought I'd mention it. Make custom classes. Oh yeah, that's a good idea. That's actually a really good idea. Alright. So if you don't have unlock all, you should be good. Alright, I'm gonna give you guys like the most basic classes ever. So we're gonna give you guys that aren't like up to date with the levels and stuff. I'll give you a red dot from Moss. Can't not have gold. And here's a quick tip. You have to find this specific reticle, because apparently, I have no idea if this is mathematically real or anything like that, but there was this rumor during Black Ops 1 that if you use this reticle right here, arrows with dot, you actually got less recoil, but only if, and only if you use the teal fucking color on it. I have no idea if that's real or not, but I just figured I'd show you. That was just like this big thing that like everyone said. I'm not even gonna bother putting dual wield, even though it technically is legal. I don't know. We're just gonna leave that on empty. Toggle pro perks. Sleight of hand. Ninja pro. Beautiful. And then I'll give you guys an AK-74U class. I mean, these are like some of the only classes that you're gonna get on this game, to be honest. Like, there's not many other guns people used. Maybe the G11. The G11 was fucking excellent too. That was banned, I'm pretty sure, at one point. Whoops. Flak jacket's also banned, guys, if you're just joining. Alright. And I'll just make a G11 class for the fuck of it, why not? Oh yeah, that's right, there's no fucking attachments on this gun. Variable zoom and low power scope. That low power scope is dog meat. Alright. We still need one, but I'm pretty sure someone's asking for an invite. Holy shit, we're about to hit 100 fucking viewers. That's crazy. My mom took my Xbox. Shit. To anyone I'm inviting, basically all you have to do in order to come in here, if you don't know how to accept invites, you press the start and select button at the same time and it'll pull up this. Wow, we just broke 100 viewers, man. I think this is my first time breaking 100 viewers. That's awesome. Tired of running. Oh shit, I have a flak on class 1. Oh, you're right. Good fucking call. I didn't even see that. My fault. Thank you, guys. Alright, we got 8. Beautiful. Now we're gonna completely lock the lobby to close. No one at all, even if you had an invite. Fuck. Leathery Wheel just joined too late, I think. Was it him? I feel bad. But I gotta, it's first come, first serve, I guess. But I'm gonna keep rotating you guys out as we like get more people. So don't worry. I got you, Leathery Wheel. That's the fucking greatest gamer tag I've ever heard in my life. Alright, beautiful. Let me switch this over. I gotta hear game sound and stuff. I'm probably gonna get bodied because this controller is ass. Let's see. Spelling of Connor, it's exactly how you spelled it right there. Play Money Trees? I was just playing that, dog. Like 15 minutes ago. 5 best K-Dot songs? Damn, I don't know, man. I couldn't give you 5. Almost everything on the Pimp a Butterfly. Alright, let's get this shit going. You guys can just auto-assign. Yep. Hideous Hiker, that's correct.
Search and destroy.
I'm gonna be a savage and use a G11.
Defend the objective.
The sensitivity's a little iffy. There you go. That wallbang action. Two alive. I wish I had a mic for Xbox One. I'd be able to talk to you guys. We could somewhat communicate. Boom. Get ready for the next Hold round. That for me. Galil is the best. I love the Galil, but it's not as competitive as like a FAMAS or something.
Switching sides. Search and destroy. Destroy the objective.
One of my favorite... Oof, that mean one burst. One of my favorite things about this game is how quiet you are. Like, it is dead silent. Like, Ninja Pro is a must. Let's hit B-side. Let's go, Mamba. Alright, that's some Matt lad.
Good job. Get ready for the next round.
What's my favorite COD? Probably MW2. Nice snap. Yeah, MW2 is probably my favorite. MW2 is that fucking game I'd come home and play every day after school. That shit was so good. AK-47 is really good. I just still like, a lot of these guns are so good, but they don't compare at the end of the day to like the FAMAS. Someone's AFK. Oh. That kid almost just threw the best fucking nade of all time. Not good. He just reloaded in there. Nice shots. I wasn't sure if he saw me. Nice. That'd be a dirty 1v3. If I had a mic, I'd be 3P'ing you, dude. The Commando was another great AR. Oh no!
But it's not over yet. Get ready for the next one.
Oh, that fucking sucks.
Switching sides.
How do you get gold? You have to get to 14th prestige, not 15th. I don't know why it's 14th, but you get 14th and it's 50,000 COD points. Not the stupid COD points that you pay for now, but real COD points from this game. I guess I'll go back and get a bomb.
We got the bomb.
Come on, baby. Ah! He was down low next to that ladder. I'm dead. Yeah, I was dead.
We lost that round, but it's not over yet. Get ready.
This kid's going off at the 74U. Give me 2 seconds, I gotta reply to this. Sorry guys, hold on. Do any of you guys know how to shut off, like, when you guys, like, on iPhone, how you shut off, like, what the message says when it pops up? I don't know how to explain it. It's in settings, I know that. Hold on. I'm trying to help someone.
Search and destroy. Destroy the objectives. Acquired.
Still mad. One guy pushing for a belt and four.
Oh, right here. All right, there we go. Sorry about that. Damn, this thing shoots so fucking fast.
Time's almost up.
How the hell are people joining the game?
Good job. Get ready for the next round. Search and destroy. Defend the objectives.
Oh my god, my shot's ass. The thumbsticks on this fucking system or this controller are just so weird. Fuck. I was gonna sit on top of the stairs, but he came too late, or he came too fast. That's what she said. What's up, Beast Mando? What up, Snipe?
Time's almost up.
Doing good, man. Very busy. Oof. The dolphin dive. The infamous dolphin dive. I miss the dolphin dive, man. Nice shots.
Get ready for the next round.
What's up, Capsy? Or, yeah, Capsy. Zombies in this game were epic, man. The default map, Kino Der Toten, loved it. Absolutely loved it.
Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
Man, I'm nice with the nade spots on every fucking COD. They're gonna think that we crossed the A, so I'm just gonna start hitting B side. Not sure if my teammate threw that. Yep. Fuck. Damn, man. I knew that was gonna happen. He played that really well. Dolphin dive, great. Well, the slide, I think the slide's more practical and more useful. But, the dolphin dive's iconic. Fucking love that. And yes, these are the best gold guns right here. Black Ops 1 had the best gold skin of all time, easily. Oh shit, we do have 5 on our team. Tim Bits. I need to find Timbits. I'm gonna kill him. I don't know how we even have 5. He threw a nade at me. I threw a nade at him. I think he just called out B. If I heard him correctly. Yeah. The odds of me winning this with a fucking sub. How did that not stun him? Ah, I missed. Fuck.
We lost that round, but it's not over yet.
Ah, oh, shit, that would have been beautiful. What's good, Joshy? I'm just gonna sit back because I think our team overall is playing a little too aggressive. There's another one. I just heard him switch guns, unless that was our teammate. What is it? 2v- Oh! That was him! Fuck. I got caught with my scoreboard up. Looks like we're going 5-5.
Bomb acquired.
Top 5 plays time travel? Yeah, I could- I think- I want to make, like, the top 5 plays more than just, like, one game. I don't know. Top 5 plays are a fucking pain in the ass to make. A lot of people don't know that. It takes hours to make those. For, like, a 2-minute video, too. Because I gotta look through so many clips. It's worth it, though. The videos come out really good. You guys love them. Ooh. Nice fucking play, dude. Double digit squad over here.
Yo, it's taking me ages.
I know, dude, I played a little bit earlier, that's why. I played a little bit
fun. Alright. I think how I'm gonna do this is get like a couple games in with each like set. Team, I guess. It's like group of 8, and then we can like switch out in between. I gotta kick Tim Bits though. I'm sorry if you're watching, dude. Oh wait, no, someone left. Never mind. We have 8. Never mind. There goes Tim Bits. All right, so we need one. What map can we do? We could do Grid, Hanoi, Havana. That's another good map. Radiation's a good map. Summit, we're playing Summit. I fucking love this map.
She's got like Ninja Pro and stuff. I'm doing like Ninja because I'm only that level. I love this box.
Yo, dude, I know. It's amazing.
And the fact that, like, it's all 360, you're like the menu system and shit, that's so fucking
cool. Yeah.
Alright. Can't invite you? I don't know. What do you need help with? I play in Rage. Put it in the. Or send me another message. I pee in the sink. Here's some interesting messages. Bio, someone hates me up here. Yeah, alright, I got you. Never mind. Oh, I'm an idiot, man. The reason I'm not. There we go. I'm such an idiot. I had the party unclosed. Actually, let's get Leathery Wheel in here. Because he's been waiting for a while. Leathery Wheel. If you guys are, I mean, I guess, regulars to the stream, even though I don't stream that much, I did change the donation link, so it's like a different link now, and there's like notifications and stuff. I gotta set up a top donator thing too. Alright, if Leathery Wheel doesn't join, I'm just gonna keep going in chronological order in which I got the messages. I'll give him another minute. Actually, I'll just keep inviting people first to join for his first to join. I got you, Synergy.
So first you're 11, now you're 8.
What?
Whoops. Custom classes.
You don't sound 8 at all.
I gotta turn notifications off. Leathery Wheel, bro, you're late again. I feel like an asshole kicking people, but I gotta go first come first served. Well, you're on the 360 menu, but on Xbox One, because that's what you have to do in order to, like, operate everything. As you can see, I'm on Xbox One, but it's all, like, it's literally like having a 360 console built into your Xbox One. It's pretty cool, to be honest. I heard some guy say that he was going to be right back, so I'm going to give him a minute. I gotta fucking turn these notifications off.
I'm back.
I don't know how I'm supposed to ever do this. How am I supposed to ever, like, turn these off? If I keep getting a message every time I'm trying to... There we go. Preferences. Notifications. Show notifications. There we go. Jesus Christ. Alright, now who left?
I remember a Galil.
Teach me how to play this game competitively. I mean, there's really no point this late in the game for me to make like a bunch of videos on this. I don't know. I mean, if a lot of people play Black Ops 1, then I could, but I don't know. I think, I don't know if we have 8, do we? Yeah, we need one more. And someone just joined. There we go. Alright, let's finally get this shit going. And we have 5 on our team. There we go. I hope someone doesn't spawn in. I don't know how 5 people keep getting into here. If I have it unclosed. Like, I know I send an invite out, but still. That's separate from invite only. Where are you, Mamba? I'm coming for you. Give me a hot 1v3. Mmm. Thought you were gonna be playing on Xbox One. I am, bro. That was a late 1v3. Dude, my phone is absolutely fucking blowing up right now.
Hey, there's that nice one. And I joke with the other one. Let's get it.
I think there was an option for silent play, and I think I forgot to turn it on. At this whole back area. Oh, that's only that one kid left. I think he was in. Can keep watching that. I got this. Oh shit. There we go. I gotta switch back to this other FAMAS with that the reticle. Is the game more populated now? Hell yeah. Hell yeah, there's like fucking 40,000 people on almost. I gotta get a drink after this. I'm parched. Oh shit, I let go of the thing too early. I didn't even mean to fucking throw a stun.
Get ready for next round.
What up, Wrecked? When you play on Xbox One, do you play with 360 players too? Yes. Yep. I'm pretty sure someone said that Yeah, Odd Blurry, his clan tag is 360. I don't know if he's actually on 360 playing. That'd be pretty cool. Damn, he killed himself. Anyone watching the stream, if you're like in the game, just go and like if just go on spectator. We're gonna try to keep it 4v4. Pretty sure I just heard him say he's pushing our spawn, so this is another good corner. Wow, I just got one bursted around a wall. That's fucking crazy. I saw him too. One V4. Damn, we try. I have more viewers than Temp. Holy shit. That's awesome. One's in the back of the spawn. I wish I could call out. If I had a fucking mic, I would. He has a G11. I'm not fucking with him. Stupid shot. There we go, now we got a solid 4v4 game. There we go. Anyone that manages to like squeeze their way into the actual lobby, I mean, you're good to like stay in here, just stay on spectator and don't spawn in. That's all. More than study too? That's crazy, man. I fucking follow study. Playing with a disc in your Xbox One, or did I use a code? I have the disc. The same exact disc that I bought at that fucking GameStop in 2010. Oh, fuck, man. That G11 is crazy. He saw me. That thing is a machine. Thanks, Wumbo. Appreciate that, homie. Johnson and Wales, that's fucking crazy. A good school. Damn, he just got shot around a wall big time. Best player I've ever played with, any pros? I never played with pros or against pros ever, which is kind of weird. I don't really know, man. I think the 100 no squad that I played with in AW was probably like the best team I ever was on. Because, I mean, we went 100 no, and that shit was just amazing. We had Bizo on the TL. We had a bunch of really good people. I'm about to be a freak and jump right up here. Oh, this thing's wobbly shit. How many A's this dude got? I'm choking. Fuck. Nice. Now I feel like he's gonna flank. Or someone's gonna flank. What glass did I hear break? I should really be helping my teammate, but this is a fucking... Nice trade. Wow, he was way up there.
The ball has been planted.
1v1. Nice. How is the lag? I'm not sure what you mean, man. Like, connection wise, I mean, I'm host. If you're talking about input lag, that's just regular Xbox One input lag. Favorite gun from Black Ops? Probably the FAMAS. I mean, it's just the best gun. Is this pubs now? We're doing eights. I'm not sure if you guys on the stream can hear their communication, but they're talking. Let's go. Another easy win. Do I play tourneys? Nah. From time to time, I'll fuck around in an AM or something. But I'm not even considered an AM on Black Ops 3, which kind of sucks because my team plays top 10 on, what's it called? Game battles, and we got prize money. I think we finished third in the ladder. Or, nah, third? Third or fifth, or I don't even remember, but we were basically really high up there. I think we were third, and we got prize money for it, so they refused to like call us AMs, so I can't play in AMs, which sucks because I'm not trying to play fucking Stoner and Holly D in a tournament. What other maps could we do? We could do Villa, Havana. I really love Havana. Let's play that. Am I going to do money 8s on Black Ops 1? I probably could. I was in a lobby with FaZe attached. That's dope. Alright guys, give me 2 seconds. I'm going to go get a glass of lemonade. Because who doesn't love lemonade? And I'll be right back. Literally less than 2 seconds. Not 2 seconds. Less than 2 minutes. Make a sniper class? I got you. That's very fitting for this map. Feels weird not having my control free grips on this. Where was I? Okay. PSG is definitely the best sniper.
I need to get one, man.
Probably variable zoom is the best attachment. I don't really know, I never sniped in this game. Snipers were so bad. Steady aim's always good to have too, and so is hardened. This really has no purpose, this perk, now that I think about it. Because reloading, I mean, you don't really need to reload that fast with a sniper. Aim down sights faster, except snipers, so I mean, that's kind of a useless perk. I think I'm going to put steady aim, or I could put hardened. Yeah, I'm going to do hardened. Hardened Pro? Look at that very last line. That very, very last line. It says, flinch less when shot. That's a big deal. I never even knew that was a thing. I'm about to put that on all my classes, but you'll probably get smoked. You don't have sleight of hand because you're not aiming down sights fast, so you got to pick your poison, I guess.
I don't know how they would work it. Plus, like, rumors about Xbox One and PS4.
Alright. You know, like, yeah. Party's on close. I'll open it up for a second and see if we can get one more. Alright, let's get this. Actually, that kid said he went to go wash his hands. I'll wait for him. Meanwhile, we gotta do our minutely Twitter check. This is a big sniping map. If you guys didn't notice yet, I finally, after like a year, a little over a year, got my gamer tag back on Xbox. Oh, there's another one I just crossed. I'm getting minor frame rate drops. Look at me. Get ready for the next round. Joining phase.
Yeah, literally, I didn't even know where the map was based, right or left, or anything. I completely forgot.
I know, I was so screwed up, dude, and all of a sudden I got shut off.
Good shot.
Switching sides.
What up, Destade?
Search and destroy. Destroy the objective. We got the bomb.
I got so many. You know how many fucking chopper gunners I called in this building right here? This is just fucking wreckage. This is like me on COD 4 on Bog. I'm just gonna plant B, fuck it. Oh. There we go.
Get ready for the next round.
Is thermal in this game? Yes, but it's absolute ass. It's called infrared, and it's fucking terrible. Like, absolutely atrocious. Dog shit.
Switching sides.
Charlie Intel just reported over 51,000 people are on Black Ops 1 right now. That's crazy. Numbers haven't probably been that high since like 2013. I forget who he was doing, I think it was Scarcity. He was like, how come my guy's not holding his breath? Oh shit, they got that shit locked down. Streamer's lagging, can't choose quality. I don't know, man. I don't think it's lagging for anyone else. It might just be on your end. I'm not a Twitch partner, so you can't choose quality, which sucks.
Search and destroy.
I don't know.
The objective.
If anyone can help him in the chat. That. Imagine if that sniper shot hit. I swear that first bullet hit him though. Way to get my back.
Bomb is armed.
2v1. Oh shit, I didn't know I could be seen from that window. Thanks, Sambo. My shot is just retarded.
Time's almost up.
Let's go.
Get ready for the next round.
Is the diffuse time the same? It's 5 seconds to plant, 7.5 to diffuse. This guy sounds like he's busting a nut every time he breathes out. Damn, how the fuck did he already get here? That's crazy timing. Damn, it's 3v4? I didn't even know.
Time's almost up. Bomb acquired.
That's rough.
But it's not over yet. Get ready for the next one.
I have it on closed, so I can't invite anyone, so we're gonna have to suck this up and play 3v4. They're probably not gonna peek me anymore. Because I'm sniping, so. They know I'm sniping, so I'm just gonna switch it up. This music was always lit. Hey, they're hitting A hard. I already hear the stuns. Ah, I knew I heard him switch guns. One
v three. We lost that round, but it's not over yet. Get ready for the next one. Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
Damn. Nice. Wow, we're about to win this 3v4. Is it weird playing without Exos? Because I haven't played any OG COD. Been grinding BO3 since, or 24/7. It's really not. I mean, I've played the fuck ever living fuck out of these games, so it's not that big of a difference. It's kind of like going back home. It's a little bit of an adjustment, but play some pubs, it'll be fine. I remember when AW came out, everyone was like, there's no way anyone's gonna be able to go back to Classic COD. That's very, very inaccurate. They love this A-bomb, huh?
The bomb has been planted.
that all of them? Nope. I just heard him. Where did he throw it? Oh! Holy shit, I almost choked that. Wow, we just won 3v4. Fucking 12 bomb, let's get it. Dropping bombs out here. Damn, bro, don't say fuck school. I think it's pretty awesome that you're fucking doing that, though. What sensitivity do I play on this game specifically? 3. Which is like the equivalent of 6 on... like a game with 20 sensitivity. Alright, man, we're gonna restart this whole entire lobby and get some fresh people in here, because there's people I've been waiting. Oh, I gotta take it off of, what's it called? Closed. I keep forgetting to do that. It's actually crazy how, like, it's the fucking 360 dashboard. BO2 8s later. I hate Black Ops 2, man. I fucking hate that game. That was the only Call of Duty I like didn't play. I'll probably be on COD 4 later tonight, though, if I had to guess. Can you help me with homework, Daddy? That's fucking great. No, my game froze when you sent the inv. I got you, Leathery Wheel. I'm installing game right now, but I want to play when you get an open spot. I'll send you an invite. I was at 4:19. That's like a half hour ago. But I can't invite you. I play in Rage. I have no idea who that is. Gotta go. ELB Spec 1. Why can't you invite people? You had to do it through the... or I probably had it on closed. Never mind. Oh, fuck. That's right. I think I have to do the presets again. Alright, I'm gonna do this at the speed of light. Whoops. Where is it? I must have passed. Oh, right here in lines of thought. I went right by it. So much for the speed of light. I wish I could just copy and paste these classes, but I can't.
the rapid fire is not like on.
What else did I have? Oh, sniper class.
I will literally go straight into spectator.
Actually, no. It's variable zoom. Whoops. Alright, I think that's it. Holy shit, we got 9 people in here. This map is absolute dog shit, and so is this. Let's do... let's do Villa. I don't know who joined last. I think it might have been Dimes. I'm just gonna go by, like... actually, hold on, it'll say... yeah, Dimes was the last to join, so I gotta kick you, bro. Alright, there we go. Have I ever played hardcore? I've never tried it. I used to play like hardcore headquarters on COD 4 in like 2011 though. Hopefully they're ready. Charlie Intel said that if you have Xbox Live Gold, you can get Black Ops 1 for $10 right now on the store, which is pretty cool. It's funny how it was $60 like a week ago, but whatever. I love this game setting. Like the whole 60s thing. Fuck. Man, I'm nice with the nades. Did I just see one? Please win that. He can't plant. Is he last? Yeah, he's last. I'm good. That is the greatest username, Connor Semscure. Search and destroy. Destroy the objectives. We got the bomb. Rip. Damn, I've already been streaming for 2 hours. That's crazy. If you guys didn't check out the video today, I posted a MW3 time travel. 2v2 SMD with Ganola. Fun times. What up, Lethalize and True to the Leaf? That's good.
Switching sides. Search and destroy. Destroy the objectives. We got the bomb.
This gun fucking melts. I thought I just heard him.
The bomb has been planted. Good job. Get ready for the next round.
What up, Faded? Love the time travels just so I don't get tired of Black Ops 3. That's why I upload them, man. They're a good change of pace. L9 snipe. I gotta make an L96 class. What the fuck? Why did I just spawn looking like that? Let's go.
Get ready for the next round. Search and destroy. Destroy the objective.
I don't have any attachments on the G11 because the only attachments are variable zoom and low powered scope, and both of them suck. And these iron sights are gorgeous anyway. But yeah, those are the only attachments that are offered. I'm dead. Rip. Oh shit, I didn't even see him. The 2 mil dislikes, man, I don't know. They're very, like, straightforward. The only way that anything's going to change is if you don't buy the game. But people are still going to... Infinite Warfare is going to be one of the best-selling CODs of all time because of the fact that COD 4 is included. So all the stock investors and everyone's people are going to be like, oh, Call of Duty's doing really good. But, I mean, everyone just wants COD 4. But, I mean, it doesn't really matter why people buy the game. It's the fact that people do buy the game in the eyes of, like, the investors and all the people in suits and shit.
Come back right here.
Search and destroy.
Oh, shit. All right, the donation thing worked. All right, bro, I'm sorry. I didn't fucking see. All right. Basically, long story short, I had an old... Let me sit back here. I had this old thing, but I switched the donation link. So I have, like, this different, like, Hold on, I'll fix it right now, dude. Recent donator. Okay. So now I can get rid of this old one. Delete. Yes, alright. Hold on 1 second. How wide do we want this? This is highly unprofessional, I do apologize. Let's get this. We gotta get it a little slimmer. Hold on. Alright, so basically what happened was we had a whole entire fiasco with my donation link. And that problem basically was fixed because I made a new donation link, which fixed like a bunch of other shit. Hold on, bro. I had to wait for someone to donate again. That shit looks like trash, hold on. There we go. Reset transform, now I can save this text, sorry. This is so fucking unprofessional, but I don't stream often. So I do apologize. Donation ticker. I just make the font size bigger. Wow, we won. You guys are fucking beasts. I wasn't even playing. There we go. Alright. Jibmo. Bro, I appreciate the fucking donation, man. To explain what the whole thing was, I switched donation links and basically the recent donator thing wouldn't pop up. So, I do appreciate that. Thank you. $2. Let me see what the message is because I don't think I have it set up. But this is going to be like a makeshift thing until I get this all sorted out. Love your vids, man. Keep it up. Can you add me as a friend on PS4, please? GT Jimbo Limbo. Yes, I got you, bro. Send me at me on Twitter and I will hook you up with a follow on Twitter as well. And I can add you on PS4, no problem. Just add me on Twitter so I know who it is, man. I do appreciate the donation. Love you too. What is it? Jerfy. D Gamer. I thought it said Jeffrey, but I couldn't really see because the green text was blending in. Alright, follow me up on Twitter. I'll follow you back. And just remind me and I'll add you on PS4 next time I'm on. Once again, man, I do appreciate that donation. Alright, let's get one in here. If any of you guys have friends, you can go ahead and invite them. It's on invite only. I'm gonna see if I can get someone else in here. Now that's all set, so the recent donator thing will fix itself, or it'll do everything by itself. Oh, we just got someone. Fuck, if Tyrant Flames joins, he's getting kicked, unfortunately. What maps haven't we played yet? I don't even think Radiation was a map. You followed me? Let me check my Twitter. There we go. Thanks, bro. I just followed you back. Anyone that donates gets followed on Twitter. Plain and simple. What map to do? Or someone just left. Alright. We can hook someone else with an invite. Let's get Tyrant Flames in here. It's gonna say invite isn't available unless that was him. Damn, this dude has the worst timing in the world, Tyrant Flames. Hanoi, let's do Hanoi. This is a great map. Damn, Tyrant Flames, I gotta kick you, bro. Sorry. I hate kicking people, man. That's my fucking least favorite thing. Use a sniper, I got you. I'm gonna tweet out that I'm still streaming. If you guys can go retweet it, that'd be awesome. Oh, this is Ice Cube, that's right. Ice Cube, I fucking forgot he was an announcer in this game. There's gonna be a guy up in this window. Where's the window? All right there. Oh, and we just got caught like idiots. Oh yeah, I said I was gonna use a sniper. Sorry, I forgot. Favorite Call of Duty? I think I answered this earlier. MW2, then COD 4. And then probably either World at War or MW3.
We lost that round, but it's not over. Get ready for the next one.
What up, Goonacity? Am I playing on the Xbox One? Yes, sir. How do I enable pro perks for private match? You press X on the perk menu to enable pro perks. Yep, 0% chance of winning that one. That gun is biblical. What up, Snazzy?
We lost that round, but it's not over. Get ready for the next one.
Isaac WB, what up, dude? Do you need the disc? No. You can buy it digitally for $10 if you have Xbox Live Gold. They're doing like this deal where it's only $10, which is pretty cool. Stream Pancake, right now we're full, bro. But right now we're on our second lobby, and we're gonna get more people in soon. Probably one more map after this. Wow, I did not get that kill. Jesus Christ, dude. My movement is ass. I'm not getting turned on. I'm not getting turned on. Oh, come on. I shot him right in the fucking head. I don't get how it's not a one-shot kill. 1v1. Oh, he's right in front of you. Nah, good try. Dog, I don't know how I didn't... I got two bullshit hit markers that round. That first kid should have died. I shot him right in the shoulder. And the other guy, I don't fucking know. Shot him right in the head, point blank. No scoped him. Yeah, you can play if you're from the UK. I don't really care. I don't know how I'm 3-barring and I'm host. It kind of makes no sense.
Bounty activated. We lost that round, but it's not over. Get ready for the
What's up, Snazzy? Thanks, Leo Clash. Appreciate it, homie. Ice Cube was literally the best announcer. Ice Cube, Snoop Dogg on Ghosts, and then Captain Price on COD 4. Best announcers ever. Let me check something. What up, Jane? What up, Ampacy? I have like over like 75 notifications on my phone. Holy shit. I can't believe I've been streaming for 2 hours already. It feels like I just started. I guess my team's trying to hit B. Damn. I always thought that that right there was open, but it's not. COD 4 Infinite Warfare more. I'm gonna try Infinite Warfare, especially during that beta and stuff, but I don't know, whatever the community plays. Oh my god. I don't feel comfortable up here. I feel like I'm gonna get flanked, stunned, naded. Yeah, I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen. There we go.
Get ready for the next round.
When do they show Infinite Warfare multiplayer? I'm pretty sure during E3, if I'm not mistaken. Thanks, Big Sean. I don't even really have a stream schedule. I mainly do YouTube. That's like my main thing, but that's like most of the people here from YouTube, but I've been starting to stream a little bit more. Especially when the summer comes, like, it's gonna be awesome. So, plan to upload daily and stream. It's like a full-time job. Good shots. Yeah, the community will be split up. Definitely. But I think it's going to be majority on COD 4. I don't know. Not right now, bro. I'm doing viewer 8, but I'll pub later. For sure. One in the chamber. That shit is so much fun. Love that. Communicate with my teammates. I can't. I don't have a mic for Xbox One. I have Astros, but I don't have that cable that plugs into the controller. Or like a connector or anything, so. I would love to communicate with my teammates. That'd make streaming easier. Did I just see another one? I think I just got auto aim. We're definitely getting flanked. I could have fucking. I knew that. Right there, not having sleight of hand fucked me. Clips from the 20k montage are crazy. Thanks, man. That took months to make. Is there a way to get a version of Quick Draw and Toughness? Quick Draw is Sleight of Hand Pro, and Toughness is Hardened Pro. So you're going to have to pick whether you want to aim down sight faster or have less flinch, basically. 99.9% of people are on Sleight of Hand. Where's the rest for Black Ops 3? A lot of people have been asking where's the rest of the nade spots. I'll explain real quick. So, basically, I started making them and they were cool, right? But I just felt like they weren't really as useful as they were in AW. A lot of the spots that I have are like general locations to throw nades and they weren't exact spots. I don't know. I probably could go back and do some if I really wanted to. I did not even mean to shoot right there. I could probably go back and finish the series if I wanted to, but I just don't really see a need. This was a really good spot for the RC car. There was another one like that on Nuketown where you could go like across the map. Wow, he didn't even drop a gun. Oh, there it is. I knew that was gonna happen. Alright, we're making a little comeback here. If I get a PS4, will my A40s work with it? Or no? Yes, as long as you have a mix amp. Oh, definitely I'm going to be doing nade spots on COD 4 because there's so many. And nades are essential, like a very, very big part of that game. So, if you guys are wondering why I'm sniping, it's just because someone asked to. Normally on this map, I'd be using something like a G11. Plan A.
Bomb is armed.
Damn. Harden almost saved me right there. I had him so weak.
We didn't come here to lose.
Oh yeah, too. That too. Flak jacket's really popular in Black Ops 3. Alright, we're doing one more map with this crew. Alright, there's a spot open too. Oh no, what just happened? Her joining a creating session. I gotta check what maps were actually competitive maps in this game. Firing range, grid, Havana, Villa, and Hanoi. So we did all of those maps, except for grid. We're gonna do that now. I actually did post a couple COD Ghost gameplays. If you go look at my time travel series, posted a couple on there. Speaking of time travel, I actually posted a new episode today. If you guys didn't check that out yet, it's on MW3. Alright, we need one, so let's see what we can do. I don't know why it's not letting me invite you. That's weird. How come I can't invite people? It's on invite only. Alright, what's good with this? Her joining or creating session. I don't know why it's doing that. Every time I change it, the game, like, fucks up. Alright, I'm remaking the lobby. What, did I get fucking banned or some shit? Oh, I think I ran out alive. That fucking sucks. I gotta buy life. Is there a worse time to run out of Xbox Live than now? Wow, that's fucking brutal. Alright guys, give me 2 seconds. I literally fucking ran out of life, that's hilarious. Alright, I think I have to exit this and then redeem live on my actual Xbox One. I don't even know how to do this. I go to store, right? How do I get to fucking... There we go. Store. Use a code. Alright, I'm buying live right now. Thanks, Revaped. I'm about to pull an LEA and try to type in this code before someone steals it on stream. But I gotta check out first. PayPal. If you guys don't use G2A, I strongly recommend it. I'm getting a 2-week trial of Xbox for $2. So that's like $1 for a week of live, which is worth it, 110%. Okay, cool. It's processing. Let's put on some music in the meantime. Someone asked for some Kendrick earlier. G2A.com is the name of the site. Takes ages to send the email. You don't have to go to the email. Like, if you're on a computer or whatever, it tells you the second that you get it. Like, I already got the code. Alright, let's hope no one... I don't think anyone... Like, there's a slight delay on the stream, so I doubt anyone's gonna be able to get this code. I mean, Allie A did a redemption of, like, a fucking $100 PSN card on stream before, so.
Park the cars and we start rhyming, yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. The only thing we had to free our mind.
Free our mind.
Then freeze that verse when we see dollar signs.
See dollar signs.
You looking like an easy come up, yeah, bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
A silver spoon, I know you come from, yeah, bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
And that's a life that
Solar X1 with Connect promo program. Hey, whatever, man, as long as I can play some fucking Black Ops 1. How do I get out of here? Man, I hate the Xbox One. Alright, here we go. Beautiful. Sorry about that, guys. Look at that, it's literally full-blown Xbox 360 emulation. Now, here's one thing I really want to test, is when we're at the main menu, can I get out of the chair by spamming this? Yep. Who remembers this? And then you can go up to the computer. I don't remember any of these cheat codes, but you could like get a bunch of shit for like campaign and what have you. This was like a really cool like idea for a menu. I give Treyarch so much credit for that.
He said one day I'll be on tour, you bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
That Louis burgers never be the same.
Won't be the same.
A Louis belt and never ease that pain. But I'm gonna purchase when that day is jerky. Pull off at churches.
I was wondering if they had Super Crunch or anything like that, or High Boost.
They say your hood is a pot of gold.
Oh yeah, 3 arc unlock.
And we go crashing, yeah, when nobody's home.
I remember those codes.
Pick your poison, tell me what you do. Everybody go respect the shoe.
Alright, cool, I'm back on. 60,000 players online. That's a lot of fucking people, man. Holy shit. Alright, let's invite all the people that were just back in here. Or that were just in here. Just in case they want to play one last game. Damn, where is everyone?
What else is a thug to do when you eat cheese from the government? Gotta provide for my daughter and them, get the fuck up on my
It was friends only, so that might be why. But like, invites should override that. But whatever.
If they do tell the truth, it's the last time you might see my ass. From the gardens where the grass ain't cut, them serpents lurking blood. Bitches selling pussy, niggas selling drugs, but it's all good. Broken promises, they will watch and tell you what time it is. Take your J's and tell you.
Can I make a Black Ops 1 S&D class setup video? Bro, you just need one FAMAS class. That's really it. I'll show you the classes that we have on here, though, in a second. Oh, hallelujah.
I think one will be that day on time anyway, too. I just want to get out the house, man. This man.
I don't know why no one's joining. It must be a connection issue. Didn't let accept invite. Do I like Suicide Boys? Never listen. I don't know why it's not letting me, like... Who am I, like, waiting for? What else is there? This is a good song. I took all the players, homie. I got the juice. Then invite me to the game, man. I'll fucking sit in there. I don't know why it's not letting me, like, play with anyone. Give me 2 seconds, I gotta answer this call. Find nothing but trouble in my life. Unfortunate, you believe in a dream. This orphanage we call a ghetto was quite a routine. And last night was just another distraction or a reaction of what we consider madness. I know exactly what happened. You ran outside when you heard my brother cry for help. Held him like a newborn baby and made him feel like everything was alright in a fight he tried to put up. But the type of bullet that stuck had went against his will. Last blood spill on your hands, my plans rather vindictive. Everybody's a victim in my eyes. When I ride, it's a murderous rhythm. And outside became pitch black. A demon glued to my back, whispering, get him, I got him, and I ain't give a fuck. That same mentality I told my brother not to duck. In actuality, it's a trip how we trip off of colors. I wonder if I ever discover a passion like you and recover the life that I knew as a youngin' in pajamas and thunderlons. When thunder comes, it rains, cats and dogs dumb. Niggas like me never prosper. Prognosis of a problem child. I'm proud and well devoted. This pyro shit been in me forever. So forever, I'ma push it wherever, whenever. And I love you cause you love my brother like you did. Just promise me you tell this story when you make it big. And if I die before your album drop, I hope. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know why, like, no one can connect to the game. I don't know if it's a server issue. What up, Razor? Yeah, Mamba, invite us to your 8. Or invite me to the 8. My phone is like obliterated right now. Matter of fact, he my favorite cause he tipped me with ease. He got a cousin named David and I seen him last week. This is the life of another girl damaged by the system. These foster homes, I run away and never do miss them. See my hormones just run away. And if I can get them back to where they used to be, then I'd probably be in the denim of a family gene that show women how to be one. Waiting on that end. I'll invite after. Alright, I guess we're playing pubs until then. Let's play these DLC maps, man. I miss these. Actually, hold on. Let's see if we can get a game on this competition. Now, if you guys have been watching the stream since the beginning, you'll know I went over this, but basically what this is the original league play. Like, this was the first ever time, like, seeing competitive, like, to the big audience of COD. I'm gonna see what this is like. These are like competitive rules and shit. Oh, I just stunned my teammate, fuck. Dempsey, I swear I've seen that name before. This is actually competitive. I'm shutting this shit off and focusing my ass off. Holy spawn kill. I love you too, Lauren Sue. Not sure how you say that. I just heard a guy back here. Oh, that might have been my teammate. This, alright, so this is like competitive rules, but like pubs, like there's no ranking system or anything like that. This is like the original version of league play. Like players would just go in and out. If you got a match or something, people would leave. It wasn't as competitive as league play was, or arena, or ranked, whatever the fuck. Holy fuck. Securing A.
All areas secured. Hold your positions.
So we won this first round? Yep, we just barely won that first round of domination.
Mission accomplished.
Good work. Oh, that was the whole game. Never mind. I thought there was two rounds to this. What up, Sleep A? Have I tried thrust jumping? This is, well, I'm on Xbox One. This is obviously the 360 game. Would I want a UMG ladder for Black Ops 1? Yeah, of course. I think they should have ladders for every game. I had to check if I got an invite to the Money East lobby yet. It's on closed. Oh, the host has probably got it on closed. What's up, Colin Place COD? Yes, Razor. The Xbox One people and the 360 people are playing together. I did not mean to invite that kid. Fuck. Here we go. At least we got something going. Now why won't it take us into private match? Yeah, there's definitely some bugs on here. My whole game's frozen. Alright, there we go. Alright, anyone watching, if you guys want to play, send me a message on Xbox. They're inviting me to their game now. Fuck, dude. I'm gonna see if they join. If they don't, then I'm gonna join them. Alright, Mamba said they have 7. Fuck it, I'm gonna join their game. Did not mean to click that. There we go. Alright, I'm probably gonna play one or two more games, then I gotta take a break. I have to reset to play, right? And how do I do that? I don't get what you're saying. Good job, make the top 5 plays a week. If I like your next video and post it on Twitter, yeah. I'll retweet it. I'm gonna read the chat for a second. How's the input delay? It's regular Xbox One input delay, so if you're used to that, then it won't be that bad. How do you open the Xbox Dash? You press the select button and start button at the same time. Competitive on Black Ops is fun, definitely. Everybody, I live for your vids. Thanks, homie. Assassinate you. What up, dude? That ain't no fear assassin, though. It's spelled the same way. I got into one match, I swear the lobby is drenched in sweat. Oh, hell yeah, because it's a bunch of people that are nostalgic about this. Jane, if you didn't see my thing, basically you just press select and start at the same time. Wow.
We lost that round, but it's not over yet. Get ready for the next one.
If that was a COD 4 nade, I'd be dead. I hear him. I swear I heard one back here. Might have been that water pipe thing.
Good job, team. Get ready for the next round.
What up, Extreme Pancake? Just insert the game and it should start. Yeah. Or it's gonna install and then, yeah.
Switching sides.
Why is everyone putting RIP?
The objective. Bomb acquired.
Because you ripped that ass up.
Good job, team. Get ready for the next round.
Stream's frozen. Damn, nice shot. I wish my FMOS had no recoil. Why are there people screaming outside? What the fuck? Where's the face cam at? That shit's a pain in the ass to set up.
Good job, team. Get ready for the next round.
And I can barely stream fucking regular COD gameplay. If I added a camera on there, my computer would like shit the bed, definitely. I don't know, man, I gotta get a new computer. Like, this thing was, it's okay for editing videos and stuff, but I'm getting bodied. Running out of steam. I dropped, like, back-to-back fucking double digits. Well, we're winning. Why are people screaming outside, dude?
Good job, team. Get ready for the next round.
We're almost at 3 hours.
Search and destroy. Defend the objective.
We went through almost every map. That's so frustrating. Wow. Oh my god, that is insane.
Bomb is armed.
Is there like a marathon going on outside? Like, what the fuck?
We lost that round, but it's not over yet. Get ready for the next
one. We could play wagers, but I'm probably gonna fucking chill after this. I gotta take a break. I've been streaming for a while. Starting to get a headache. I'm hoping the match finder is, like, constantly brightened up. If you guys are sick of Black Ops 1, I don't think a lot of you guys are, but I did post an MW3 time travel video today, 2v2 SND with Ganola.
bomb is armed.
Please get that trade. He didn't get it. Beautiful. Wow, we're gonna win. And Dimes 08 is going absolutely fucking insane right now.
Good job, team. Get ready for the next round. Switching sides. Search and destroy. Defend the objectives.
I didn't expect two to hit that. Three v one, this is there right here. Hell yeah, X-Sorted.
Time's almost up.
You can play with people on 360 on Xbox One. It's all connected, same servers. And that's all she wrote. Dimes 08 with the fucking backpack. UMG, I don't think, posted any ladders yet. They should, though. I don't know why. They don't have any other games, I think, older than Black Ops 2, which is a travesty. Well, it is what it is, I guess. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it. I think I streamed for 3 hours. That's pretty cool. That was my first stream hitting over 100 viewers. I think we had, like, 120? Almost 120? I don't know if anyone was here for the whole time, but I think we maxed out almost 120. Before that, the highest I ever got was 80, and before that, the highest I ever got was 60. So doing real nice. We had at one point more viewers than I think Temp and someone else, I forget who, but that's that. Hope you guys did enjoy. Like I said earlier, I did just post a Modern Warfare 3 time travel video, so you guys can check that out. 2v2 SND with Ganola, that's pretty cool. In case you're sick of Black Ops 1. So that's that. Hope you guys did enjoy. I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video.